respected teachers and my dear friends, this is Jashan in front of you from 9th standard as we celebrate National Technology Day 11th May. So I am going to give my opinion about the topic technology boon or ban. Let's begin. Now I introduce you with its role. In today's world, technology is the word that starts our day with, and it has becoming an integral part of our daily life. Technology has made our life easy. It changes our way of thinking. Technology development and innovation are welcome to modern society, but there are always two sides to a coin, advantages and disadvantages. Now I am going to describe advantages. As we know, all we have been introduced many technology like online shopping, accessing bank accounts, railway, bus booking, and especially educational field. Technology has ensured that one can easily communicate with another. Science gives us many things like electrical gadgets, electrical equipment. So if we use these things in a right way, then it can be surely a boon. As like advantages, there are many disadvantages. On the other side of the coin, the disadvantages are made by human tendency. People are going to misuse it by various ways. People are wasting their time by staying active on social media all day, where time is costly. Terrorist attack and hacking technique are main disadvantages of technology. We got all kind of security in all things, but a little unawareness dangerously harm us in different ways, although it cannot be denied by not using it. At the end, I am telling you its conclusion. We conclude that technology is important, but it is time man decide where to draw the line. Technology does not make man. Man makes technology. Science has gifted us super technology, so we should use it constructively, so that would be more boon than ban. I hope you will listen my views carefully and understand it. So use technology carefully. Thanks and have a good day. Stay safe and healthy at home.